Hello guys, we are on our way to South Padre. We are just leaving. It is 4:34 and it is 1:03 here. It's supposed to be in the 80s over there, so the weather is going to feel so much better, and just being by the ocean is just going to be so fun. But we're so excited. I feel like we overpack like always. But yeah, we're just going to make a quick stop and get some food, and then we have 5 hours ahead of us till we make it there. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. Are you tired? It was a long drive.
Spider web. Mm-hmm. Spider web.
You have to rewind it every time.
Can you take a picture of me? It's cold. We made it to the beach finally, and it's so beautiful out here, and the weather is just so different because it's in the 80s, but it doesn't feel like direct heat. It's so nice. I love it. We're on our way to breakfast right now. I really need some coffee and water for sure. Even Gypsy needs some water right now.
She's thirsty.
Thank you. flat. It's supposed to be 35 and it has 10. So I'm thinking that when I get back home, I'm gonna have to get new tires because I don't know if that's normal or if my tires are just, it's just time to get new tires. We have little Gypsy here with us. She was so good during breakfast this morning. So we'll probably take her with us for lunch as well. She's getting overheated, so she's probably gonna stay in the hotel for a little bit while we're at the beach. Yeah, it's so nice here. I just love being on vacation and just getting to relax. It's so much fun. And honestly, like, it's just the beginning of summer, so it's not crazy packed yet. It's still, like, slow enough that you get to enjoy everywhere you go, and you don't have to, like, wait crazy long times to, like, get your lunch or breakfast or whatever. So that was really nice. But we're gonna go to the hotel after this, and then we have to go to the grocery store and get some snacks and like just water and stuff to have in our cooler. So we're gonna do that. And I just can't wait to get on the beach and kind of just like lay out and relax. Day numero dos. We are officially burnt. It is time for breakfast. And this is what I'm gonna wear to the beach today.